couple heads up this morning. If you plan ahead and plan ahead, if you drive on 35W out of Minneapolis, part of the freeway is closing for the weekend starting tonight. So crews, they can demolish the 38th Street Bridge. We have MNDOT project manager Aaron Tagg here to give us an update on the project. Aaron, thanks for joining us this morning.
Problem.
So it seems a little early for construction season, but I guess we're here.
Yeah, we're here, and they've been working all winter on the Franklin Avenue Bridge. So this weekend, crews are going to be closing 35W from 62 up to 94 so they can demolish the 38th Street Bridge.
So the bridge obviously needs some work. Why do you guys have to close such that big stretch between 94 and 62? That's a lot to close just for a bridge.
Yeah, we need a spot for all the traffic to go. So our detour route is Highway 62 up 100 and over on 394. So we don't want to force all that traffic onto the local systems. We really encourage people to use the detour or other state highways and try to avoid to stay off the local street system.
Okay, and I know for a lot of projects when you do these types of bridge work and demolish them, you have to close things a few times. Is this the only weekend closure we're looking at of 35W, or is there some in the future planned?
There's definitely some stuff coming in the future. This is a 3.5-year project. There's bigger impacts that will be coming this summer and more weekend closures.
More to come. All right. Well, Aaron Tagg with MnDOT, thank you so much for stopping by, filling us in on the big weekend closure. We'll give you a look here of the closure again between 62 and 94. As he mentioned, the detour is 62, 100 and 394. It might add a few extra minutes to your weekend plans, but again, they got to get the work done.